Hello everybody, welcome to the another episode on European stock market. So in this episode, I will discuss about the expected movements of certain stocks which I am expecting to show some significant move in next few trading days. So watch this episode till end and do not miss any detail of this episode. Hello everybody, I Tushar Jain, CFO and Research Head of AjayAstromoneyGuru.com. Welcome all of you to my another episode on European markets, and in this episode I'll share my analysis on certain stocks which I am expecting to show significant movement in next few trading days. So friends, if you remember in the yesterday's session, that is on 6th January 2021, the FTSE 100, which is the index for the London stock markets, was up by more than 3.40% and was up exactly by 229.61 points and closed at the level of 6,841.86. And in the yesterday session, there has been seen significant upward movement in FTSE 100, and if we consider the historical data, then we can see that it is the highest intraday upward move after the 9th of November 2020. As on 9th of November 2020, the FTSE 100 was up by more than 4.60%, and during that time the intraday volume was around 2 billion pounds, and in the yesterday session if we see, it was up by approximately 3.50%, and the intraday volume was around 1.25 billion. So in spite of the new coronavirus, COVID strain, which is affecting drastically the European countries and especially the United Kingdom, but still the markets are very optimistic about the future, as we cannot forget that vaccine is knocking our door, and in some parts of the UK and other parts of the globe also the vaccinations has been started, and the whole world is in a hope that we will soon get rid from the COVID. So now coming to the specific stocks which I have picked for the next few trading days in the European market, especially in the London market, that is London Stock Exchange. So according to me, certain liquor stocks are expected to show some positive move in today's session, and also they are expected to see some positive move in next few trading days. So my first stock and my first pick is Stock Spirits Group PLC, that you can see on the screen also. It closed at the level of 265.50 and was up by around 1.72% in the yesterday's trading session, and was up by around 4.50 pound. So I am expecting this Stock Spirit Group PLC to show some positive move in today's as well as in next few trading days. And the next, my next pick is the Diageo PLC, which you can see on the screen also. It closed at the level of 2946.5, that is 2946.5 pound. It was up marginally by 1 pound and was flattish in the yesterday's session, and I am expecting Diageo PLC, this stock is also expected to show some positive move in next few trading days. And my third pick for the today's episode, as you can see on the screen, Anheuser-Busch. I repeat, Anheuser-Busch in wave SA, which closed at the level of 58.84 levels and was up by around 2.90% by approximately 1.66 pounds. And I am expecting this stock also to show positive move in next few trading days. So to get advanced analysis on European, Asian, American markets as well as in the stock commodities and currencies, you can subscribe our channel. It is absolutely free so that you can get timely notification whenever we upload new video. Also, you can join our channel by pressing the join button to get advanced analysis prior to the videos, and you will get special timely recommendations on stocks, commodities and currencies throughout the globe by joining our join button. So keep watching our shows on different segments. Thank you and good day.